What we're going to be doing in this lab is taking this bottle and this toothpick and this string, and we're just going to have it hanging right there. So what I have is the bottle, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and set up this water container for the weight while I set this up. And if you don't get this right your first try or it takes you a little bit, don't worry. And then you can even take it and maybe give it a little swing. So basically what we have here is this. There's a lot of tension. We have the tension from the ropes pushing against this. This has tension pushing up, and that's why it's staying where it should. You try it.